here we are. Oh, I didn't wind the windows up. Whatever, if somebody wants it, they can have it. Keys are right there.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Pixel Noir, a story-driven, pixel-based noir game that I backed on Kickstarter back in 2015. When we left off, we had just been arrested for blowing up an old hospital. Allegedly. I still think the robotic tentacle monster was real, but, you know, you never know. When we left off, this guy was attempting to start a very calm conversation with us, so let's see what he wants. He's a bit strong, eh? I wasn't expecting him to attack twice. I don't know where the hall is, bud. I don't live here. I mean, I guess I do, but... Is this a door? Thank you for highlighting that, because I would have walked straight past that. Wolf. I feel like we're gonna be really good friends. Holy crap! All right. See if you get an autograph now. A few months in, things started getting interesting. Well, you're gonna need a pen, a needle, which you can just use a paper clip, I guess, and bend it out. What would you use as a motor? Probably a motor from an electric toothbrush or something? Ah, yeah, guitar string. Yeah, that would work. Yeah, a guitar string. You couldn't use a paperclip as a needle. Needles has smokes? Okay. Hey, bud. Yo, you got a guitar string? Oh, fuck's sake. Any of you got a guitar string? I want an apple. I really, really want an apple right now. I want an apple. Like, I'm not even kidding. I want an apple. I want an apple. Like, right now. We're gonna stop recording. I'm getting me a freaking apple. Let's go get an apple. That's enough gas to get to the Apple store. Man, today is a really nice day for the beach. Oh, here we are. Oh, I didn't wind the windows up. Whatever, if somebody wants it, they can have it. Keys are right there. Am I having a stroke? I swear to God, there was an S in this name before. Apples. Those ones are crap. Fight me. I will fight you on that. Well, the car is still here, so we can get back home. Oh, why did I try to come out through here?
Oh, now I gotta do the goofy and go through First Wine Bank. Doing the goofy. Doing the goofy. Oh my god. Wake up where the clouds are far behind me. And then, of course, make sure you wash your apple in the bathroom sink so that no one in the house questions why you're filming yourself wash an apple. What the f? All right. Headphones. Let's get back into it.
All right. What are we looking for? We're looking for a guitar, string, a motor, something like that. Yeah. I'm gonna eat my apple though. I got my favorite flavor too, green. All because this guy mentioned apples. Okay, so we still have access to, like, cases in our menu. So I'm assuming that means that when we get out of jail, we're going to become a private detective. This argument. Should I stop them? I can't. Again. I want to see who wins, but I also don't want to stand here listening to punch.mp3. Oh, I can tell the guard that they're fighting and then it'll come down. Yo, there's a fight. Yeah! Mine. Where's the audiobook place again? I want to see if he broke up the fight. You don't know how to put it together, right? Whatever. What about the guys in the kitchen? I didn't see them leave. Well, they left. Wait, I don't know where my cell is. I'm guessing it's upstairs. Yep. Do I live here? Okay. The hell? Watch it, fish. Like white on rice. That is a very commonly used phrase here. It's white. We eat rice with everything. I know people that eat rice with their pasta. Cranial and maxillofacial fractures are consistent. So somebody was wearing a ring. Thank you. Tentacle Man! Excuse me. What? Nice! Sorry, I didn't talk through that. Spud's learned probe. Well, that sounds dangerous. That second tone in the music is very offsetting. It's like there's two songs playing at the same time, and one of them wants to eat my brain. I'm still allowed to carry a gun? I don't have a gun. Deuce! And I'd prefer to stand. Thank you. Suit yourself. Alright. Vance Royale. A Mr. Harvest Meeks. Oh, an employee of Vance Royale. I like how the frickin' money was, like, a brick. I don't even think I have anything that I can throw on my desk that hard. Here's my notebook. Oh, no. Anything else I take with me? Oh. Okay. Oh, I already have a name. What was that? Whatever. Why can't I just pay him now? I literally have a grand in my Oh. I feel like that wasn't the front door, but I also feel like I want to see what's over here. Anything cool in the dumpster? Nope. Hobo house? Cool. But anyway, we're going to stop recording here because it's been a while. We've been recording for a while. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.